Bernadette? Hey, babe. I'm okay. I got a question for you. No, it's not gonna be crazy. Have you ever thought about putting life insurance on these side chicks? There's nothing crazy about this talk, okay? Crazy my foot. Can't you see how one of them just died unexpectedly the last time? Can you imagine how much money we could have collected on her? It's not ridiculous. These girls are in love with you, okay? They're in love with you. This is business, Benedict. This is business. You're gonna have side chick. You gotta be smart about it. You gotta be strategic so that you can get a whole lot out of it. And that's what I'm about because I'm your wife and I'm going through a whole lot of pain and suffering emotionally and mentally. So I'm just telling you though, wake up and smell the coffee. Talk to these girls, okay? You can convince them to put a life insurance on them. You know, at least 500,000 or something like that, okay? So at least when they die like the other one died the last time, we didn't even know. I mean, like half my sympathy and all, but we could have collected a whole lot of money. Okay? That could have really been, I mean, I would love to just lay in all them $100 bills and just massage myself physiologically, emotionally, and mentally for all the pain you put me through with these side chicks.